Organizational change can be a complex process that's often met by resistance. To ensure your change initiative is met by acceptance, we've created a 5-step change communication model. Here's how it works. Step 1. Prepare for change. In this step, change promoters in your organization make sure they share a common understanding of the objectives and evaluate the target group's readiness for change. Step 2. Awareness. This is where the change journey begins for the target group. During this step, change promoters create awareness by communicating what the change is all about and why it is needed. Step 3. Interest. Your target group will want to know how the change will affect them. In this emotion-driven step, change promoters answer questions, actively listen, and create a dialogue. Step 4. Trial. In the trial phase, the focus shifts to communicating what actions each individual employee has to take and what specific skills and knowledge are required. Step 5. Adoption. This is where learning turns into sustained action. It's all about preventing your target group from falling back into old habits. In this step, change promoters encourage, pay attention to what's actually happening, and adapt their message where needed. With proper guidance, our 5-step model ensures your journey to change is a success. Visit www.symbol.com and start your journey towards change today. Symbol, we believe in change for the better.